Boom, Legacy Hot Rod.
What's up, people of the internet? I'm Mitch Santona. Today I've got a little Legacy action for you. We're looking at Autobot Hot Rod. This is what he looks like. If you're looking for him on shelves, some cross sells there. It says core class, but he looks classy. Well, look at this tasty little morsel of a Transformer. It's a little hot rod, and he's looking kind of cool, kind of sweet. I dig this thing, man. It's a little core class, not real big into the core class figures, but I kind of like this guy. He's got a unique transformation to me. This could be a repaint a million times over, but to me, I've never done this exact transformation. So I don't know if it's a brand new toy, if it's a remold of something else. It definitely is pulling off a hot rod vibe. And you can detach this little sword and then join this with Iguanus and Skywarp's weapons to make like a super star saber or something like that. But if you don't like it, you don't have to have it in alt mode. It does store there. But alt mode is looking pretty nifty. For scale purposes, Hot Rod is about that big compared to Deluxes. I think you know what time it is. Cool, man. Not a huge collector of the core class, but I like this. He's got lots of articulation. He's looking the part. He's a nice looking hot rod. Not a lot of car junk all over him. He's pretty sweet. I do, in fact, dig this little guy. You can give him his sword, and that looks nice. And let's do an articulation rundown. He swivels at the head. Shoulders can go up, although they're tight. But then they have ball joints in here, so you can spin them all around before, you hit your little back fin there. Ball joints here on the elbows, so he can bend and swivel. He doesn't have a waist, but this is a small figure, so I wouldn't expect him to. Ball joints up in the crotchural area there, and he's got some ball joints on the knees. The only loose thing on this figure is this one knee. Everything else seems to be pretty darn tight. So kind of a cool looking mold. Nothing on his feet. They don't articulate, but I think for the price point, you get quite the movement out this little dude. Here's a size comparison with a couple of other hot rods. And here he is with just some other cool stuff I got hanging around. It's going to wrap this up for Core Class Legacy Hot Rod. It's a good one. It's a goodie. Go pick this guy up. You'll not be disappointed. I really enjoy it. Take care. Thanks for watching. Arrivederci, peoples. And thank you so much for all your support.